In this video, we will discuss the projection, isometric projection problem number 42. The question is given like this: a rectangular plate are placed centrally with a dimension length into width height 100 into 60 into 20 mm and 100 into 40 into 20 mm such that the longer edges are parallel. Draw the isometric projection of this combination. In this problem, they given two rectangular slabs and they are placed one above the other. So then first we will construct the bigger one. The bigger one is 100 into 60 into 20. We will construct 100 and 60 will become this side. So we will give the angle combinations 100 enter angle 30 and then 60 enter angle is 150. Again 100 enter angle is minus 150. Then 60 enter angle is minus 30. And the thickness they give on 20. So go to the one corner and give the thickness 20 and angle is minus 90. After that, go to move, switch on the copy, select this edge, from the top one pick it and place it in the other corner. Then hold the control, select these two edges and from the top corner pick it and place it to the bottom. Okay. Now the bigger rectangle is constructed. Now the one more, the smaller rectangle that is 100 into 40 into 20 have to construct. While constructing that, given the longer edges are parallel, so that's the 100 mm should be taken only this side only. So that's why we give that angle combination 100 enter 30, then 40 enter 150, then again 100 enter minus 150, then 40 enter minus 30, and the thickness is 20 and angle is minus 90. Have to give it. Then go to move, select this line from the top corner, pick it and place it to the remaining two, and then hold the control, select these two edges and pick it from that top and place it to the bottom. So after finishing this, go to line, normal line we have to take it to draw the diagonal line on the top face of the bottom object and bottom face of the top object, because this one is to be placed over here. Then go to move, switch off the copy, select this rectangle, and from the midpoint we need to pick it and place it on the midpoint over here. So after placing this, you can delete the lines coming on the construction line what we did it, and then go to trim option and trim the edges coming behind the object, and you can trim this intersection point also. So like this, the problem finished, and the last step is we need to reduce this one to isometric scale. Go to the scale and select the point scale factor 0.814. Then enter. How it is reduced to isometric scale. So like this, the problem can be solved.